I want to thank you Louisvillians for supporting the arts. Yep, give a hand for the fun for the arts. The arts are more than just entertainment. They're our lifeblood. They allow us to express our deepest emotions, and they make our lives a whole lot richer. Thank you. And in fact, I think we should have, I know it's early in the morning, but let's have a toast. Yep, raise your coffees. Your Stanley mugs that no one knew about till Christmas morning. Makes me think Santa got a deal at Big Lots. Who wouldn't pass up a good deal when he got to deliver presents to millions of kids? On a count of three, we're going to have a toast to life. Ready, Louisville? One, two, three. To life. Cheers. And have a drink on me, especially those of you with caffeinated beverages. Life has given me many opportunities, like the opportunity to collaborate with the Fund for the Arts. But life has also given me many challenges as well. But fear not. Glad some people still get puns. Because if you see your knots as opportunities, they'll fall right off. Why, thank you. As Tori mentioned, I'm an autism advocate because I'm on the autism spectrum, among other things. And there's some parts of it that make things thank you. One of magic's most famous tricks, but also one of the hardest, because it requires precise timing, attention to detail, and fantastic fine motor skills. Three things that, because of my autism, I was told I'd be weaker at than everyone else, and therefore I shouldn't even try for my own good. But I believe that difficult things are worth the effort. A lot of the beautiful art here was hard to make, but worth the effort. And also had mentors like famous Kentucky magician Lance Burton, who helped me figure accommodations for my needs, but made it clear I had a deadline. And as a result, I can now show you all the routine I was told I would never be able to do, but because my phone overheated, I will have to do it a cappella. Feel free to make the music if you want. Blue, would you want to come up to the front? You want to come up? Actually, you and the reds, come on up here. Come on up to the stage real quick. Hold on to that ring. Hold on tight. Give her a hand. the routine I was told I'd never be able to do.